Yo, what's up guys, it's me Demon Clan, and in this video I'll tell you that how 800 people, yeah more than 800 people got the winner wings without doing anything and without even getting all the badges. So yeah, you can see on your screen right now, as you can see 800 people have the winner wings badge on them. So what they did is, when they got the jailbreak badge yesterday, then they just got to the top of this building and they touched this moving symbol of RB Battle. So yeah, that's what they gotta do. They just needed to touch this thing right here, and yeah, they claimed the wings. And yeah, and in this matter, DJ Monopoly stated that it's not fair for all those who are devoting their hard work to get all the badges. So they're not going to punish them who have cheated, but yeah, they'll make it fair. They'll make it fair, and let's see what they're going to do to fix this thing. And also, you can see on the screen that this guy right here, he have the wings and he didn't even have all the badges. So yeah, so that's how these people cheated. And if you find this video helpful, then don't forget to leave a like, and I will see you guys next time. So peace out and goodbye.